Hey, what's up, guys? Big Bad X here. Today I'm gonna be playing. It's a free game, but I'm gonna be playing. It's Good Wife. It's pretty bad game, but I mean, where is my dinner, woman? Whoa, calm your tits, man. Even though I'm the girl in this situation, how do I cook? Yes, I want to cook. Come on. Get beer. How do I do stuff? How does this game work? Oh. Oh no. I haven't played this ever. Ah, jeez. I actually need to grab the... Jesus. Smooch. What you have to do in this game is you have to, like, make your husband happy. God damn it, I suck at those games. Make your husband happy by cooking for him. I have to get to 1,000 points. I think. Wait, couldn't I just do this? And then eventually get to... Ah, you probably hear my spacebar right now. Are you trying to poison me? Yes. He's gonna become hungry. Let's cook a bath. Cook a bath. I was thinking, I'm like, oh, I could go take a bath upstairs. It gets me points. Eat. Stop complaining. You suck. Jeez, I did for like 10 seconds and he's like, is there a way I can go faster in this? Can I take a bubble bath? Gives me 100? It's amazing. One more. Maybe one more. I'm playing a lot of free games lately because I don't get my YouTube hours up. I've said this in a lot of my videos. Please don't get mad. I'm coming, man. Please don't jump scare me. Okay, he didn't. Because, like, if you don't feed him after a while, he gets, like, he just jump scares you, like, what do you do? Oh my god, he suck. Ah, Jesus Christ. See? See what I'm saying? Calm down. Calm down, man. I love you, okay? Not really. You smell funny. Okay. No. I have to find a trick for this. You hungry? Eat. Why don't you love me, huh? That's the best I've done. The dog shit's better food than this. Oh, well, thanks, man. Wait. God. Well, that sucks. Can I just make another meal? Kiss. This game, you could you play in a very... Oh! I swear to God, if he says not bad, I'm gonna be so happy. Say something. Say something, you're scaring me. Yes. You filthy animal. Can I just do this and it's gonna fill up his hunger? Yeah, well, not much. The trick is you click when it's up bad. Boom. Come on. I know there's like maybe 3 endings. I think there's 2 endings to this game. Yeah, so there's like 2 endings. And like I'm gonna do one in this video and then make another video. It's gonna be like a bit shorter, I hope. Her video, or like maybe I'll add it in this one. I don't know, man. I need to love you. I love you. I love you. Yes. Yes. You smell funny. That's good. Did I just cook another meal? Nope. It said cook before when I had a plate in my hands. Also, I hate the walking in this game. It's just really annoying. Oh, damn it. Nice, Ron. Yes, I am. I am trying to poison you. There's only one reason why. Because you hate me. He beats me. Just kidding. That's actually not very funny. Yeah! Did it. That was pretty loud. Put my mic away from my mouth. I didn't have the plate. Damn it, you dumbass. Let me take a few more baths. I'll be right back. Wait. Love you. Okay. Just please. Take another one since it doesn't take as much time. Really, you need another one? He's gonna be angry at me. It's my secret end. It's my favorite ending, not secret. No wait, there's three endings to this game. Oh, I don't like that ending. It's weird. And this is my favorite ending because it's like something you wouldn't expect from a little small game like this. You treated me like shit all these years. I hate you. the music is scary though. It's like it's a little nice little game and then, well, you're insane. Yeah, I'm just gonna. Yeah. Let me just do the next game. Why isn't it showing on my recording? There you go. Hey. Where's my dinner woman? Shut up. Ooh, right in the middle. You better not complain. What's it gonna say? We know how this game works, because I've seen, like, a little game on... What is it gonna say? Please don't say it's just not bad. Fucking hate you. I wanna kill you. I want you to freaking die. No! Why is he like, are you trying to poison me? And yes, yes I am. Freaking dumbass. Hate you. I would have left you years ago if I knew this is how it would have ended. He's at 100%. Oh, but look at his love though. Cook you this. I freaking love you. And can I just get points for my doing this? Yeah, I'm just gonna spam it for a little while. Although, I should probably go take a bath. Is there any way else I can... I can't watch TV. What is this? Can I not use the computer? Oh, I can do laundry. That's gonna pass time, right? How much points does this give me? Not a lot. Not enough. Don't get mad. Oh, it's only at... Okay. Okay. That's terrible. Also, the reason why my voice is so low is because it's beginning to be... It's pretty late. And not tired, but I mean, I've had a long day. So we're in the middle of bed. I'm screwed. It's Saturday, I'm recording this at like, what is it, 12? Yep, it's 12. Come on. Also, I'd like to get your feedback on the stick fight video I'm gonna be uploading, or I have already uploaded.
Love me.
Okay. You know, this is like a very long way of doing this. Gonna go take a bath. There's three endings to this game. The third time, I'm just gonna like constantly take baths. Maybe cook a bit. There's also another game called Good Husband. I think it came out a bit before. What bubble bath? You could have just said bath. It would have been the same. Yes, no, take the bubble bath. Wow. I don't get why they have pink faces in this game. I mean, this one you kill a husband, I mean, yeah, he's mean and he just wants you to cook for him, but in the other game, it's much worse. Oh, jeez. Okay, I'm coming back. I don't want to cook for you. You smell funny. I don't even know what he said. He said, like, cook for me or something. That's good. Just gonna get it. Does it make it go higher? Hold on, it's at 62. Hold on. Jesus. What if I just make it in the bad area? It's actually really good. That went up from like, I think a bit more than 10. No, it's just, oh, I love you. You pig. Yeah, I'm gonna be able to go up now. You know what? I'm taking this plate with me. And I'm leaving you, Jerry. This is so stupid. It took me 5 minutes to do this. No, 6 minutes. Even worse. I mean, I kind of don't want to do the last ending because I don't really feel like it. But I mean, already that some of the content has been cut out because you see like a black screen and this game is really dark and I hope you're watching this somewhere very dark. But I mean, the video's not that long and I kind of want to make it longer. Yes, no, go, yes. The controls are not very good either. If there's one thing that the developer should upgrade, it's the controls. Maybe face around with your mouse. Yes. No, come on. Yes, eat it before you get 89. It's not gonna happen, isn't it? Jesus Christ. It's at 100. No, get a beer. Come on, you suck. Took you long enough. He's gonna say, right? Just, there you go. Okay, the controls are literally getting worse by the second. This is a pretty bad game, if you ask me. I wish you can jump in this game so I could go over the counter and be like, are you crazy? Can you, what happens when, like, my love is, like, down really low? Hey, man, you want a beer? Hey, beater. That's his name. It's pretty old by now. Why am I always making the same thing? What am I making? I'm making, like, bacon and, like, eggs. But what's the other thing? Isn't it, like... No, it's a vegetable. Lettuce. Let us cook. Let us cook. Okay, that's a bad joke. I'm tired. I'm really tired. No, I'm tired. Okay. Before I was like, oh, I'm not tired. No, I am tired. Sorry if the frame isn't really good also. It's because my monitor is kind of like square. The love was at 69. Sarcastic laugh. Come on. By the way, on your desktop, this game doesn't even have an icon. It's just a black square. Don't suggest you downloading this game because it's really boring. It's on GameJolt. Did I do the second ending? Yeah. This is the last ending. I'll get you a beer because you must be thirsty after eating all these eggs. By the way, why aren't you getting fat? That's a real question here, huh? I'm only at 300 points. I can't deal with this anymore. I'm gonna take a bath. I fold laundry first. No, just get his love up and just leave. Go faster. Can I take a dump? Oh, I can. How many points does that give me? Two points. That sucks. Oh no, I might get mad soon. It took too long. Must be really damn clean. And I'm literally flat chested. Get it? It's a joke. I'm gonna try to get to 8 before it gets mad. 800. Come on. Ah, Jesus. That kind of sounded fake, but it actually got me. The last ending, I just don't like. It's just weird. Awkward also. Kind of funny. Cuck me, bitch. Well, I don't know what he says. So this better fill you up, man. Tired of your shit, John. What did I call him before, Jerry? Must be like eating. It's like, stop kissing me while I'm eating. It's disgusting. I'm your wife. It's normal. Oh, crap. Can I put the beer with the freaking... Oh, it cancels it? Eat this. Yeah, eat the bottle. It's good. No, it's not. Come on. We have to cook for John. I'm gonna call him John now. I think I called him Jerry before. This game is probably should add music into this, but I can't edit. Kiss, kiss. It doesn't even have to say kiss. I can just click it and it works. Not bad, thanks. It's the best thing I've been. It's the best thing you told me all week. Sad, huh? It's almost 1 a.m. in real life. Eat it, and I think we're off. Ah, I did the leaving ending, I did the shooting, oh, I hate this ending. It's funny, yeah, it's funny. I wonder if there's another ending. Like, the other one is like flashbacks and stuff. Fine, I don't like that ending. It's funky music. Anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed. This is Good Wife. Did he just say what I think he just said?
Yeah. Well, honey, you know that you can and will lick my big fat dude.
Okay, this is officially really weird. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Subscribe. I know my voice is really low now.
You know that you
can. I'm gonna cut the music. Hope you guys enjoyed. Please like, subscribe. I'll be here in the next video. And I hope you'll be too. Bye.